The time to strike is now. Witch Hunter Voss has assembled his men here at the tower. They will move in as soon as you have breached the camp's defenses and defeated Kessler. The Beastmen will have fortified their camp using whatever materials are at hand. They will be present in great numbers and hungry for human flesh. The key to victory is Kessler. Defeat him, and the others will break, just as they did at Kislev.
Father Nurgle, Lord of Plagues, hear me! Long have I worshipped you. Great are the deeds I have done in your name. I have performed your darkest rites. I have sacrificed the flesh of innocence in your name.
You waste your last breath, human. It's over. There is nowhere left to run.
Over? You blind fool. Chaos is eternal, and I am its champion.
Ossivar Kul thought the same thing. But I was at Kislev, and I watched him die.
Another will rise to take Kul's place. The Harbinger has sought out the shattered pieces of his army and found a new champion to seek the favor of the Chaos Gods and assume mastery of the Horde.
The Harbinger? Is that what the sorceress calls herself? Tell me where she is, human. Tell me, and perhaps it might save your life.
Look at you, grasping at shadows. The Harbinger is far beyond your reach. And as for my life, it belongs to Nurgle, Lord of Pestilence and Decay. I give it to him freely in return for vengeance.
You have been deceived.
Bam!
Father Nurgle, Lord of Plagues, hear me! Long have
you also
another
sensed the greater demon force its...
It nearly was, High Lore Master. Blessed Isha, it nearly was.
The Eye of Argoth, where is it?
Over there, atop Kessler's remains. Beware the thing, Witch Hunter. It has a way of sticking its claws into your mind.
Leave it to me. I'll make sure it doesn't tempt anyone else.
What about the sorceress?
She calls herself the Harbinger. According to Kessler, she's tracked down the remnants of Azavar Kul's army and is searching for a champion to lead it.
Where is she, this Harbinger of Chaos?
I don't know, High Lore Master. Kessler refused to say.
Prague.
What's that?
My agents in the north tell me that a large part of Kul's army fled the Battle of Kislev and returned to the ruins of Prague. I'd assume they would take ship and return to the Chaos Wastes, but now that I've heard about this Harbinger, I'm not sure. Perhaps
so. It will be dangerous, but at the moment I see no other choice.
But it's impossible. Prague is hundreds of leagues from here. We would never reach it in time.
Not so. There is a waystone near Prague that we can use. I can link to it from the stone here in Nuln and send you through. Meet me at the tower when you are ready to proceed. In the meantime, I will begin the rituals to open a pathway to Prague.